exactly the same gents. The one on the right's got a Vitrolatin, and then the one on the left has a Vitrolatin. That's a Shire's pattern, I don't actually know what it is. Anyway, I've checked these cisterns and they've both got part one ball valves, so it should produce a good refill. Thank you.